Alright, ladies and gentlemen, now it's time for that redemption. Can John Cena take back his IC strap? The critics say no, and Mr. Gordon says no, but the game and the SmackDown Junior Manager say yes with a steel cage stipulation. Let's see what happens.
Break the wall!
Second,
can he capitalize? determination, Cena battled back to return to action. What a match!
Oh, innovative fist buster. Do it. Ah, oh, he touched
Cena into the headlock.
And here to take down.
This is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
And the throwback again.
There's an amazing counter.
You need that.
Ooh. Championship on the line. Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
Who did you want
a drop kick? These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Uh-oh. There's more in their arsenal.
And if you take that.
I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah. This could be big. Oh, look at this.
And move that one to the title. Multiple. Back popping. Suplexes. Cena's incapacitated.
This is a brilliant championship match.
He's hurting.
He's mad.
He's
mad.
Cena,
I believe it pushes courage to heart quite possibly further than he's ever had to before. These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what's going to be next.
Desperation.
No! Oh, man! Cena's face is a crimson mask.
He's out of focus. He's busted open.
He's in big trouble.
The second time. Gordon, what's on your mind?
He's got him.
A third?
No!
No, Cena,
just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange. Listen, all the punch connects.
Yeah,
Mr. Amazing has to be hurt right now.
He's had enough. Hurt enough, he's climbing. He knows he's holding.
He's not going to make it.
Oh, oh
my God.
That was a rough throw. Shot to the spine again.
Whoa, what's he got in mind?
Neck breaker. No.
He goes for the neck breaker. Look at this.
Rock him. He
drops his down to the floor. Oh, he's just playing tremendous
vicious. Pressure on that neck, yes. Now, to the near Seth Vitalik, climb the cage. Oh, Cena's right there.
He's on him. Right down.
No! Yeah. Poor man landed on his feet and leave knocked right there.
When the knuckles connect, that'll leave a mark. Too slow.
Wow.
Oh, that elbow's got hurt. Another punch connects.
Just way to kick. Oh,
yeah. Nice for reversal. Great reversal by Cena.
Go, Cena. Sheesh.
Man, oh man, you want to talk about determination? You just have to look in the eyes of John Cena.
Look at that,
Cena. John Cena.
Body of
superhero.
He's not bad.
You're out of Cena.
Got him. Got him. Take that.
Impressive amateur wrestling skills on this player.
He needs that.
I don't think so.
Wait.
Is always to avoid.
That was a quick suplex, quick snap suplex.
And it dropped it was extremely effective.
Fisherman!
Textbook suplex.
Go, before he's headed up.
Watch it, watch it!
And a force attack
there. He's going to be trying to hold the lead.
Can he finish the off to the elbow. And with that, he finds a game. No one's coming back for that. How is he getting up?
Not fast enough.
Through to the nose.
Wow, he's getting there. He's climbing up on his heels.
Desperation. He's got the tights. Yo!
Right from the top of the cage.
Now a fast he's on the scene. Almost there. Better hurry up.
This time there's no escape.
No. No! Wait! What? How did that happen? Writhing in pain, Cena to the top. Oh! Over! And down!
John Cena, the champ is here!
Wow! Retribution! Like we haven't seen it up yet. Now that's the John Cena we all remember and liked. Alright, up next our main event, the World Heavyweight Titles on the line. Great Cully, one more time, versus Hobways. This time, another guest referee.